Christmas and New Year's, I know we did. These next sort of few videos probably aren't going to make a lot of sense at first because I've not picked the camera up much. Yeah, over Christmas and stuff I didn't do a lot of filming, especially before Christmas. So I got a bit sort of pissed off now and everything. Yeah, not really filming. And then all my cards filled up and then I couldn't put anything on the computer and it was just a bit of a nightmare. But hopefully we're on the right track now. And the videos can get cracking again. I've got to rush now because I'm sort of halfway through editing one of the videos. This one's nearly gone because you don't get a lot of time. So I need to get on with it. But yeah, I just thank you to everybody, seriously. Thank you for all of the comments and you know, everyone asking if we're alright and you know, just being awesome, basically. You all are, and I love that you're enjoying the journey. The videos and everything, and I can't wait to get making again. I really can't. It's been killing me a little bit not being able to do this, but hopefully you don't mind too much and you can see sort of you understand why I'm not being able to. But quite a lot's changed, a hell of a lot's changed in the last sort of 2-3 weeks. But yeah, just a little quick intro. Now you're going to go back in time quite a bit, but got to just let you know everything's cool. We're all good and look forward to chatting to you all soon.
Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Back in the transporter for any T5 fans out there.
Got a few bits and bobs to do today, nothing too major. Gonna have to get on the old internet tonight I think and see what I can find because my van's pretty much completely on lockdown now. I'm just heading up into the town now, see what we can do. I'm not gonna lie, you know what the best thing about this is? Take for granted all the time. Oh, maybe I can retrofit them in mine.
Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Sorry it's been a bit quiet, we've just been soaking in life I guess. I've not really touched the camera for a few days at all. I think everyone needs a little break every now and again. Obviously I love doing the videos, don't get me wrong, but it can distract you from the moment a bit when you're thinking about filming and stuff, and I just wanted to soak it all in, every minute of it. But it's all good, we're all fine, don't worry. So, plan for today, we've got a plan, I've actually got a plan. I need to go fix Marie's van, because we've got some warm weather here. well, warm. It's 4 degrees today. So we're going to make the most of it and try and fix up piping and stuff so it doesn't freeze again. I've got a load of insulation to wrap a tank in. So we're going to give that a go. See what happens. Hopefully it'll fix it. She's had no water. No running water for a few weeks now. It's just been frozen solid. So, but yeah, so that is the plan. Probably not going to be the most interesting video in the world, but oh well. Just wanted to let everyone know that we're all good. Show that I'm not giving up on the channel. Don't worry. I've been doing it every day for like 50 days. So been enjoying Christmas. That's what we've been doing. Also, I'm pretty blown away actually by the amount of people that have come to the channel in the last like week or so. It's sort of gone a bit mad, and you know, the subscribers have jumped up massively just within a few days. It's kind of crazy. So a message to everyone who's new, welcome, I guess. Welcome to the journey. But I would advise strongly that you go back to the start and watch from the beginning. Just so you know, so everyone's on the same page. So you know the ups and the downs and what the story is and everything. I think you just get more enjoyment out of it then, rather, because obviously now, like today, this video is probably going to be shit. So yeah, if you go back, just the Lost in Europe series, go back to episode 1, which started in the summer this year. You'll have a better understanding of everything. And just thank you to everyone, actually. All the comments have been unbelievable this last week or two. All right, all the time. But all the nice Christmas comments and messages, you know, people have been messaging me on Instagram and Facebook and everything, emailing. It's just, it's brilliant. Honestly, I love it. I really love it. I'm so glad that I decided to do this. I was originally going to make the videos and not put them anywhere and just save them just for me, for the future. But I'm glad I decided to put them on YouTube because it's introduced me to all of you and it's brilliant. So thank you very much to everybody. It's been good. We've had a lovely Christmas dinner yesterday around our friends. They invited us round. I know we said thank you a million times, but thank you again for that. It was a really nice evening. We had a little walk. We all had a walk around Chamonix afterwards with the dogs. There's just something so lovely about this place.
There you go.
So it's nice and tidy. I don't know how many other batteries gone.
Oh. It's good.
Been a while.
Go on then, bud.
Right, slowly, slowly, bubble.
That's not slowly.
He's like, where are you going?
We're going back in the ice cube. Okay. My van's quite tidy now, actually. I just give it a sweep. Yeah. Sweep.
Ready for me to trash it?
Yes.
Doing a shit.
I'll put the kettle on. Shall
yeah,
I?
Please. Okay. All right, I'll come in. I'm still freezing. Bonge.
Bonge. I've just seen them bubble.
Oh, it's warm.
Yeah.
Not like.
A little bit warm. Bickies!
Sweets.
I've got some too.
Yeah.
With chocolate in. 11.4. What do you know about that?
Oh, oh, there's my hat.
Yeah, I know, I found it.
Hello.
But you're still cold, aren't you?
Freezing.
My feet are cold, so cold. Over the floor, the floor's not wet. It's just cold. The
floor's not wet, it's just snow down there.
Have you noticed since I've been working, my van's just a mess. I don't have any time to do anything. Oh no.
view on it.
Oh. One spoon's dirty, so I've got to wait for you.
More?
I'll just wait. So not as cosy as your van. I've got a bit of a headache, to be honest. Just here.
Some bit of whiskey, sort of that.
I really want to squeeze this.
Probably wouldn't.
I won't, no. I do want to. Have a little gander, shall we? Ice! Told you! Oh wait, let's touch it. Oh, that's hard. It's all ice at the top, but underneath it's a bit frozen, unfrozen. Hey, give me something.
Ow!
Yes, I know.
Yeah, that's the bottom of the tank.
Hand in there.
Look how
fresh water that is.
I fucking just sanitized. Hello. For fuck's sake.
Great.
Let's just break the ice up.
Yeah, give me something, I'll do it.
Stick a kettle in there.
I don't have any water. I run out. I'll do it. Stop doing it because you'll hurt yourself. Why is this a two-person job? Oh, look at that. I've never seen it. It's stopped. It's still frozen.
Pumps off you, Willy.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Imagine if this whole time it wasn't frozen.
No. I thought that. I promise you. Oh, look, it says low. Oh, that does work then. Low. Okay, stop.
I can't.
You waste what's left of my water.
Mate, 11.1.
Oh, you bastard. Never seen it that low.
That's
why is it
done for?
Why has it not gone off? Did that cut out when I was using the thing? Mm. See, that's the thing, you won't be able to get round it.
Oh, perhaps by the top might.
Is it my mic? What, this song? Oh, you just remembered. Actually, I don't drink from that.
No.
Anyway, there's no way the mice could get inside.
Imagine.
Just a floating mouse. Yeah, that's had mice on it because dampened and that's wet. Oh, look at it all. I'm going to have to give that a good wipe. Because I'm a germaphobe a little bit, like you.
Oh, that's rotten wood under there, man.
That's not the actual van though, is it? That's just wood. That's like the condensation, isn't it? It's gotta be.
That's okay. It's gone through the wood. So we might as well just rip all this wood out.
Yeah,
and it's gonna go mouldy.
Yeah. I think we can use this. These
we don't actually
bits
need
of wood.
The wood anyway. Oh, good.
What?
See that?
No.
Fucked.
Eh? There's just more wood.
Oh, it stinks. I hate that smell.
Hang on, let me get that bag. Look at that sack!
Sack. Oh. It's a bit rotten, folks.
Oh, so are you recording now?
Always.
Oh, yeah, the floor's actually quite deep, remember, underneath. I've got like a good couple of inches.
Ow! So, polystyrene on the bottom to raise the tank up a bit. I don't even know if it's going to work, but I hope it does. If it don't work, I've got no ideas.
Oh.
Just saying. Like, this is it.
It freezes. It fucking freezes. Yeah. I'll just have to do what I'm doing now.
It probably still will freeze.
Yeah.
But
I might
a
be
lot
able
later.
To prevent it.
Yeah. I can't see it on the camera.
Flicker.
Yeah.
I have no power.
There's hardly anything in the tank to be fair.
I think it's still freezing the pipes, that's why.
No, it's pulling through, let's see. It's pulling air through as well.
You're covered in polystyrene, I'm covered in water. Great.
I was just there, like.
Hello.
Be careful you don't split it.
Sounds worse than it is. Sounds worse than it is.
Here you go.
I'm going to show the camera. There we go.
Bastard! Shit!
And the lollipop. It's so clear.
It is, isn't it?
Look at the air bubbles trapped in it.
That's amazing.
Oh, it hurts.
Is it? Can I hold?
Yeah.
How like? That's awesome. Do you want some drink? Put it back. 10.9.
What?
Oh no, not with that!
Why not?
What?
It's all going to shit.
Messy, messy.
Messy, messy.
Cute, Bessa. To Marie and Bolski, wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Love from Debbie, Ray and Nathan. Aww, that's that, cute.
What stamps has it got on it? Bloody hell. FP.
What's that? Aww, I like that. That's so, like, perfect for what it is right now. Now I've got 4 Christmas cards.
Is that? Oh, if that was a border collie.
I know. That's what I was thinking. But it's not. So, okay, right, go and switch.
Alright, there we go. We've got polystyrene wool all the way around, underneath, and then this stuff on top. This is like mega thin reflective, 2 layers of normal reflectics, but all sorts of stuff sandwiched in between. Got given this. Cheers, Dawn. Hello folks, how are you all doing? Hey mate. Hey big boy. You gonna look out for your mum? Hold on then mate. There's your mum look. There's your mum.
Put it down. Is that a good mix? Is that a good mix or not?
Excellent!
Christmas shopping.
Or a Christmas dinner, Mart.
Well, oh shit, I need to Google what I'm going to have for Christmas Day.
I was doing a list for soup, yeah. It's like wine, beer, whiskey, water.
That long.
And then, champagne.
Oh, fuck me. And then it's just like steak, veg. That's it.
I've got cheese, cracker, champagne, pudding.
Well, that's your list?
Yep.
Okay.
And then obviously dinner.
No, I've got...
That's not... What do you want to drink?
Everything.
There's no point to get beer, wine, whiskey,
water, beer, wine, whiskey, steak, eggs, pudding, dick, blue cheese, crackers, veg.
€111.
Huh?
€111.
Bowling, mate.
That's not like, that's a joke.
It is between those, don't forget.
Yeah.
And it is Christmas.
Yeah, that's the excuse.
You bought £5 cheese, not me, okay?
Six.
Okay, and we're eating it now, and if it's not good, then you...
Well, then we know, we'll never buy it again. We've got a bit ham in Super U.
I'm so poor, I'm
not coming. Spent it all on edibles.
Oh
yeah. Mm. Oh, that's like
a bit
like
stilton.
What about more? No cheese. Please. Daddy. Daddy. No. Can't put that on there because copyright.
Right, I'll get our boss. Move the butt. No, no.
In.
Ah, good boy.
Okay.
Okay, laundry boy.
Get stacked. Oh, you have to select the machine first. Must do.
Wait,
I've pressed 14. There we go, €7. 29 minutes.
So, what is it?
Cool, okay. So, 6:30, just before. Wait. Yeah, boy. That's not sick.
I'm not going to wash pot. Presents.
Clean clothes.
I like presents as well.
Odd.
I like presents as well. Right, what are we going to do this?
Bowl, get down. Oh, come on.
You can sit on me, Bobby. Come on, sit on me.
Got away your seatbelt, though.
Oh,
stop laughing. Here we go. Got enough scram to last us for a little bit. I think we got the booze situation covered. Might have gone a bit far. Oh well. I hope you're all having a cracking Christmas. It's Christmas Eve here now. I'm not sure when this video is going to go up. Depends on power, of course. This is our Christmas. Kind of. So we are going to have a Christmas dinner. It's not going to be a traditional Christmas dinner because Marie's van's sort of broke, which means we can't drive it to LPG station because it's got no brakes, which means we don't have an oven. So turkey's out the window, but it's not the end of the world. We just sort of said, you know, whatever your favourite meal is, or whatever you fancy, basically. So it's going to be a bit different, but I've got steak. But you know, it doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be turkey. We had turkey on Saturday, which was gorgeous. With our friends up in Chamonix. At least we've had a proper roast. Even treated us today to some forest mushrooms for the spaghetti pollard. Actually, it's not spaghetti today. I even bought a different pasta. Look at this, that mini macaroni. Look at these, check these out. Proper. Cool. It's not Christmas. Without a bit of friend.
By gosh, by golly.
Oh, so much shit.
As they whisper, Merry Christmas.
We got chocolate, we got booze, we got cheese, we got meals, the lot, everything. It's gonna be good. I spent a shitload of money. Probably shouldn't have done that in hindsight, but oh well. It's my first Christmas in the van. And I'm with the best company I can possibly be with, and I'm going to make it as nice as it can be. Didn't get a tree in the end, but it is what it is. Look, we got a bit of tinsel up here, look. Got the Christmas lights, a bit more tinsel up there. What more do you need, eh? I know a lot of people have messaged about sending, you know, setting up an address so that people can send me cards and stuff, and I really appreciate it, I really do. I just, you know what it is, in the back of my mind, I often knew that things would get lost, and I didn't want people to be disappointed, because obviously you go to the effort of sending something, you don't want it to get lost in the post. And I mean, my family back home sent me and Marie some cards, but they sent them in two different lots because they would have had to pay more or something. Marie got hers the other day, but mine got lost. I mean, like, it is what it is, you know, not the end of the world. But that's why I didn't want to do it, because I'd feel horrendous if, like, you know, people sent things and they just got lost in the post. It's just a kick in the balls, isn't it? All your messages, all your comments and your emails and everything, like, that's enough for me, it really is. You know, I appreciate that so much. That's just as good as sending a card over or something, so thank you very much. But that is why I didn't bother doing it. It's just not worth it, like, costs you money to send it and stuff, and I know it's not a lot, but it's still money. I wouldn't want you losing money if things don't turn up, basically. But thank you for the thoughts. It's very kind. I do appreciate it. But yeah, it's just how it is, you know. Unfortunately, I'm not in England, so things get a bit complicated. It's how it is. This is my Christmas setup, let's say.
Dinner's on the go. And this is how it is. This is our Christmas. Or will be tomorrow, something very similar. Our Christmas Eve. Hey, buddy.
Hey. Bosky, you say hello to everyone. Hey? Hey?
Look at this, we've even got champagne.
I mean, it's horrendously cheap shit, but who cares?
Still champagne.
Wait, bastard, that scared me.
Oh, I came back down. What the fuck?
Yes.
Look at all this went straight up.
So funny. It's it. Kids
from one smallest champagne glasses ever.
Means we have more. Oh, wow. Although it's been
said.
Many times.
Mate, that must have looked hilarious from outside.
Yeah, I know. Oh, wicked.
I hate champagne. What does this? It's like a year.
It's like macaroons.
It's like mini macaroni.
Yeah. I'm dreaming otherwise. The champagne ain't gonna last long.
Nope.
You should have got through. Problem.
Three just for tonight.
Very funny.
Oh. Had your pasta, mate. Had your pasta. Oh, he's cleared his bowl. Of course he has.
Must be
don't like dog food. Pasta, though. Take it.
Stop in the record.
Oh, the memory. Mix and a mingle
in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Your breath's not half the squad,
though.
Jingle bell, jingle bell,
jingle. Here we come a-caroling among the leaves so green. Here we come a-wandering so fair to be seen.
Love and joy. Why didn't you get home? What have we got for tomorrow?
Show me
show. Oh, yeah. Like, you know.
It's fucking knocked me out of my ear.
Same as.